In today's fast-paced world of almost unlimited options, making the right choice can actually be harder than ever. So we caught up with some of the seafood community's top decision makers while they were in Washington to get their take on some important issues. Where do you get more useful information? From presidential debates or from GSMC?
Oh, from GSMC, absolutely. It's the truth for one thing.
Well, you definitely get to see a greater variety of hairstyles in the presidential debates, but definitely GSMC, much more. It's information that's critical for the year ahead.
What's more important, watching the Super Bowl or going to GSMC?
Oh, Jesus. I can't ask you that.
Where would you rather be in January, Arkansas or GSMC in Miami?
In Miami, definitely.
Oh, going to GSMC, I get to get out of the hateful New England winter in the middle of January and go to Miami.
If you had to choose to get rid of one thing, which would it be, Congress or GSMC?
Oh, Congress. Got to get rid of Congress.
I would get rid of Congress, clearly. It's not even a question, right? Come on, right? GSMC is much more valuable.
In a city where no one agrees with one another for a living, it would appear seafood's top brass all agree the Global Seafood Market Conference is a can't-miss event. See you in Miami.
Seriously, come on.